Good afternoon, folks. Hope you're well. Thanks for stopping by. If you're wondering what's on the roads today, let's have a look. And as you can see, there's not very much on top of the roads. And the reason being, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a new Harp cover. And we're going to make it out of some 12mm ply. So without further ado, let's get cutting.
Right hand, wasn't it, Brian?
Give me a reference point.
Yes.
And now I can drill. I'll practice on this one because this one's not seen. So if it works, I'm happily do it on this one, because otherwise you can. I don't want this one to be. If it's a little bit below that level, that's okay, because the router all parted off nicely.
Yes.
But otherwise, yeah.
Beyond the side of the it's 113.
Oh, and you can see the three. I think it's trams. I like doing tram boards. So.
Ah.
So here's one of these.
Yes.
Moving. The one, I think you can see. These ones?
Yep.
That was the first one.
Logging on them cracked.
Okay.
So that's why we've got many of them. So they decided we're going to build trams to fall apart after a couple of years. We don't have them there.
Some of these trams are advertised, like, I guess, ads, so.
Yeah.
You'll see what I mean.
Oh, when that flows.
With the thingies added to the side.
It's an original, that's over in Richmond. Yes. Yeah.
This is made on, I guess, you could call it Finley Eve because my birthday is 27.
Ah.
July. After math of it, I guess, like after.
Yes.
There's a Metlink sign up there. Because there used to be lots of Metlink on the train, and they removed some of it, they didn't remove all of it.